On a recent canoe trip in the Boundary Waters Canoe Area Wilderness, we were camping on Sawbill Lake, and we went for a kayak ride on Kelso River, which is between Sawbill and Lake Alton, and we were lucky enough to see a moose in the wilderness. Kayaking is fun, but there's just something about kayaking in the Boundary Waters Canoe Area Wilderness that's extra special.